Richard Roundtree, who's best known for his role in the Shaft movie franchise, has passed away after a brief battle with pancreatic cancer at the age of 81. He was diagnosed 2 months ago, and his family was with him when he died at his Los Angeles home. Mr. Roundtree had a career spanning 50 years with over 150 screen credits. May he rest in peace.